I must admit, for a politician, strange, but I don't know what to say anymore. With everything we are seeing, Gazans being told to go south, but even on the way going south, being bombed.